stand, and it is finally Rutcation. This is our first morning of our week and a half long run trip. Trying to get an intro filmed in between the wind gusts here. So I know how well the audio is going to come out, but it's probably mid-40s. Consistent wind, probably 10 to 15, and gusts probably around 25. What it's doing, it's blowing some colder weather in for Friday and Saturday. Doing some good temps, so hopefully that'll get the deer up and moving. I'm hoping the wind maybe dies down for this afternoon into this evening. So we can get a little bit of a quiet sit up and stop swinging around up here in the tree stand. But we've seen some good bucks driving in last night. Some does, so I think things are just getting started here. Hopefully, you know, this shift to cold weather really puts them in gear, because it's been warm, rainy the last few days, and then looking at next week, they went warm and rain. So you know, hopefully we can get a couple good days here before the weather takes over. But we're going to be doing all day sits every day, unless it really sucks. But going to be out here. Hopefully we see some deer today. Haven't seen anything this morning so far. It's probably about 8:30, so we got a lot of time left in the day for something to happen. You know, and hopefully if we do see one, it's the right one. See a spike about 15 minutes ago. Couldn't get the camera on him. He was way out there. I just caught him for about 10 seconds. I don't know why. You know, I'm not seeing some deer movement right now. Even Jake over at his cabin, he hasn't seen anything this morning. He hasn't even heard any footsteps or anything like that. It's one of those mornings where the leaves are crunchy. Stand this morning an hour before light, and then he ended up making his way over to my dad's stand about 45 minutes before light. He has yet to re-show himself today during the daylight. I did see basket rack probably 8 point, about 75 yards from where I parked the truck. So they were moving in the dark today, but like I said, not much since daylight, so we're gonna stick it out all day again. Supposed to be, you know, cold weather all day, up to like 55, then dipping off in the evening again, back down to the low 30s. So hopefully, you know, we'll get some maybe some midday movement, or see it pick up towards dark again. But we're gonna stick to it. Just a little less windy than yesterday. It's about 1:30. Haven't seen anything since that spike, but we're sitting all day. So hopefully they decide to move a little bit this afternoon. With any sort of luck, want to come right up this gully here. Check out one of those scrapes there at 13 yards. We can give them the business. I didn't film any intro or any talking about today. It was a beautiful morning. We had 28 on the ride over, nice and calm. It's kind of a little warm now, about 60, 62, which is helping our cruising bucks, which are doing very little of anyway, it seems like. I did see two this morning, seen a scrap buck, which I was able to get some film of, which is alright. I guess that's the first buck that got to film out here on the piece of public that we're hunting. He was about 125 yards away, just came in and fed on some briars. I think he bedded down. I never seen him walk out of the patch he was in, but it is tough to see him. They do kind of disappear. There's pretty thick brush in between me and him, and then I definitely did have one that would be a shooter. He was about 200 yards away, and he was doing the same thing, just feeding, but I also think he bedded down. I had the binoculars on him, and I never seen him leave the area. But they're not cruising right now. It's last Saturday in October. I mean, we had a nice cold front the last couple days and drug into this morning, and you think, you know, that would put them on their feet, but everybody we're talking to is not seeing it. Jake's on a different piece of land. He's not seeing it over there. So we're just going to have to buckle down, I think, and hopefully maybe that bigger buck, if with any luck, will work his way into this little funnel corner that I'm sitting in this evening once it starts to cool off again. Because it does seem like, you know, if a buck comes through this area where we have our trail cams, you know, it stands and stuff, he definitely hits this corner. There's a ton of rubs where I'm sitting, a couple scrapes that were made earlier in this week. So I think we're just going to have to grind it out. And hopefully we just get a little bit of feeding movement this evening. And then hopefully next week it starts to pick up. But we're going to be out in the woods till we either run out of time or we get it done. So stick with us and hopefully we can get a buck on the ground. All right, we are back in the stand. It's, it doesn't really matter. I guess it's Tuesday afternoon. I don't think I have enough footage to put anything together from the previous 4 days. I just have a bunch of intros and about 15 seconds of a three-pointer feeding. And that pretty much sums it up. So hopefully this is now the new intro of Buck Kill. At my reservation, the medallion's being, it's about 70. It's sunny right now. I guess it's probably about 3 o'clock. Just got up at the stand not too long ago. Made a change. We pulled off the public land. We're now at a private section we have. I'm sitting over food plot that we have. And at worst, hopefully, we'll have some doe feeding around me later tonight. You know, just a little something to look at that isn't a mile away. But it was forecasted to stay cloudy this evening, which is what we were hoping for, because it's hot. But lo and behold, as soon as we get to the woods, it gets sunny and even hotter. So we're just going to do what we do and sit, and hopefully something happens. The rest of the week does not look much better. It's actually going to get hotter and more sunny all day long. So just grind our teeth and see what happens. Might not end up sitting all day Saturday if just keep being a dog turd, tuck the tail between the legs, go home, blow our light, see the women, get the clothes cleaned up, because we will be up for an extended weekend next weekend. That would be like the 10th, 11th, 12th. So hopefully, you know, cools off till then, and maybe they'll be chasing.